thought it will allow us to do that. And I think everybody's growing and still getting better. So definitely we want to start strong and hopefully we'll be 100% when we get to the playoffs.
How are you feeling physically, just compared to last season? How are you doing with your leg injury and everything like that?
I'm feeling great, thanks. Just being able to practice pretty much the whole summer and work on my game and stay in shape and everything. So he's going to make a big difference, I think.
How's that second unit looking? You had some changes just to your starting lineup, also to the second unit as well. How's that group looking coming into the season?
Yeah, we're looking good, I think. Same as the starter. We need to adjust to a few new guys. And I think we've been doing that pretty well so far, and we're going to keep doing it.